And welcome back to the Wrestling Watch Center Frontier, episode 115. See, I could make 1,000 episodes if I wanted to. And I kind of do, but I mean, that depends. Oh boy. Just gonna do Wrathless Forever now, eh? Are you actually gonna be different? Is this gonna be like the electric whip dragon, or... Yeah, wait, now the difference is that there's no great thunderbugs. Could you imagine infinite stamina with this, though? I mean, yeah, it'd be pretty easy to... Yeah, it'd be pretty easy to guess, because it'd just be me doing that move, but constantly. The problem, though, is, of course, when he gets knocked over... He just, you know, falls away from me, so... Here we go again. Is it gonna be the tower again? What's the difference? Like, I mean, it probably gives me different stuff, but like, I guess I couldn't. Because even if they're different seasons, which I don't even know if they are. Also, I imagine the reason why we keep on fighting things in, like, the breeding season a lot is because that's when there's more of them, so we need to cull them. Shut up. Thing is, I barely have the stamina for that. Yeah, he's not even gonna do anything because he can't even get a roar off. He didn't even get us. Didn't even get a single attack off. I can imagine great sword against these things that move so fast. Like, I'm just really happy and lucky that there's that run move is even a thing. That's that's not too much. That's an insane amount of stuff, though. That's Kezu, right? Think lightning rod's gonna do anything to him? Get away from us that easy. I see something. That has to do a lot of damage. Right, because look how much. But yeah, just look how much, that just takes, oh my gosh. It's like a good, like, second and a half of the infinite combo. There's just so much just mess I gotta go through. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do with the magnets, but here's the thing. I don't even... I mean, that's no surprise. Literally, sonic bombs are probably in the thing. Just glad I have. He's a drone. He's gonna be dead like nowish. I should use that move more often. Like, I think overall, the R and then R charge to Y, and then, you know, repeating Y, is gonna do more damage per second. Because, you know, you have to do that, and then you have to charge it again in order to use it again. Whereas with this, you only have to charge it once, and then you can do this. Think about this point, you know. I'm pretty sure that's a file there, right underneath the guard. What does that say on Puzzle's sword? Should I go back to hunting the Hornetars and all that stuff? No. Absolutely not. A Glavinous Hera. You wanna catch my axe, little cat? Like, actually, I know Basarius apparently can spawn here. Wow. Oh yeah, I forgot, if you hold it too long, then the thing overcharges. Fuck you. And then I can immediately go into this combo. It's a moss line getting involved. Was lucky. See what I mean about the tank thing? Thank goodness I cut off that tail. Don't even know how I did that. What? Oh, okay. I didn't even realize you did that too. Okay, yeah, oh my god, yeah. Jesus. Yeah, so those moves are definitely upgraded. When I have Light Sword active. That's good enough for this episode, though, so I'm just...